How fast can a human run? The fastest sprinter runs at an incredible 40 kilometers per hour, but that is nothing compared to the animals in this list. In the animal kingdom, speed is a key survival tool, which is no doubt why animals around the world run extremely fast. Hello, and welcome to another video on Wildest Nature. Let's take a look at the top 10 fastest animals in the world. Before we begin, kindly like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you do not miss the latest video updates. So, let's get right to it. Number 10. Quarter horse, 88 kilometers per hour. The quarter horse is typically quicker than its more well-known thoroughbred relatives with top speeds of 71 kilometers per hour. And the distinctions are notable. Quarter horses are famous for their races in a multi-million dollar industry of horse betting. It has been long recognized as a distinct type, known for its ability to start quickly and sprint swiftly, producing close contests with many photo finishes. Number 9. Springbok, 97 kilometers per hour. According to a new study, the black wildebeest has unique muscle fibers that let it run at fast speeds over long distances. Springboks, which are related to wildebeests, are considered to have similar fibers as well, allowing them to evade predators in the African savanna. Number 8. Pronghorn, 98 kilometers per hour. Although many speed estimates are based on studies from the 1940s, when experts suggested they could sprint at approximately 100 kilometers per hour, the pronghorn is usually listed as the second fastest terrestrial mammal on Earth, just behind the cheetah. Number 7. Anna's hummingbird, 98 kilometers per hour. During mating dives, this tiny creature can reach speeds of 98 kilometers per hour and at the fastest point of the dive. That fact is impressive enough, but this hummingbird is a strong contender for the quickest vertebrate in terms of body length per second. It can attain speeds of 385 body lengths per second. The space shuttle, on the other hand, re-enters the atmosphere at about 207 body lengths per second. A blue whale would have to circle the globe in roughly an hour to equal this hummingbird's relative speed. Number 6. Cheetah, 105 kilometers per hour. It's extremely difficult to determine a cheetah's top speed. A conservationist and the cheetah he'd raised set one of the fastest reliable marks. He threw some meat behind his car and drove away, with the cat following closely behind, clocking 105 kilometers per hour over the course of the trials. In 2012, a cheetah from the Cincinnati Zoo reached a top speed of 98 kilometers per hour. However, these figures do not reflect the speed of a wild cheetah. When scientists fitted GPS collars to wild cheetahs, they discovered that, while one achieved 95 kilometers per hour, the average top speed was just 55 kilometers per hour, owing to the fact that maneuvering is simpler at slower speeds. Number 5. Common swift, 112 kilometers per hour. According to several sources, the white-throated needletail, often known as the spine-tailed swift, is the fastest bird in level flight. However, because the process used to determine the record isn't supported by evidence, it's rarely taken seriously. As a result, another swift has claimed this territory. A common swift was seen flying at over 112 kilometers per hour. Number 4. Gray-headed albatross, 127 kilometers per hour. The common swift does not hold the Guinness World Record for the fastest bird in level flight. It is given to the gray-headed albatross, especially one gray-headed albatross captured in an Antarctic storm. According to the study documenting this world record holder, the typical airspeed of tiny albatrosses flying with a tailwind is 330 kilometers per hour, that speed being essentially constant with increasing wind intensity, according to the study documenting this world record holder, which also stated that the bird seemed to be flying with a 65 to 80 kilometer per hour tailwind. Number 3. Hybomitra Hinei, 145 kilometers per hour. An entomologist at the University of Florida attempted to reproduce the mating behavior of the Hybomitra Hinei horsefly, according to an article published in Discover in 2000. Males of this species pursue and capture females, who then fall to the ground together. The researchers simulated this by firing a plastic pellet from an air gun at a male horsefly, which pursued the pellet at speeds of at least 145 kilometers per hour. Little study has been done on the topic since then, and the finding is described as a notable record. Number 2. Brazilian free-tailed bats, 160 kilometers per hour. According to a study published in 2016, all 7 Brazilian free-tailed bats tested flew faster than 90 kilometers per hour. 5 of them attained over 124 kilometers per hour, while one reached 160 kilometers per hour, making it the world's fastest flying mammal. Some scientists interviewed were suspicious of the record, claiming that the bats may have benefited from gravity or wind, but the study's authors expressed confidence in their findings. Number 1. Peregrine Falcon, 320 plus kilometers per hour. When it performs its hunting dive, the stoop, in which it flies to tremendous heights before diving steeply at speeds of over 320 kilometers per hour, the peregrine falcon is the fastest bird, and indeed the fastest animal on Earth. It can go at speeds of up to 90 kilometers per hour horizontally. The peregrine falcon can soar at speeds of up to 200 miles per hour, but that isn't the entire tale. In level flight, the peregrine falcon is thought to reach speeds of 70 to 100 kilometers per hour, which is swift but not crazy fast. It reaches top speed by stooping, a type of specialized hunting dive. For years, this top speed was believed, and in the 1990s, some experts estimated the bird's stoop speed to be around 150 kilometers per hour. A researcher didn't start skydiving with the peregrine falcon until the 2000s. They were plunging at rates of almost 320 kilometers per hour. However, considering this is a dive, the title of the world's fastest animal is still up for debate. That's all for today's video. Let us know which of these speedy animals were you intrigued by down in the comment section below. I hope that you find this video helpful. If you found this video informative, do like and subscribe, and don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. See you in the next video with some more interesting stories and facts, and until then, stay tuned to Wildest Nature.